everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Ayo Bablu and you're in my corner. Thanks for tuning in. If it's your very first time, welcome, welcome, welcome. And if you're a returning subscriber, thanks for always coming back. I'm glad that you always do. If you have not subscribed, please subscribe. It is free and it's somewhere to your right. Please just click the subscribe button and I'm sure you're going to do so. So let's jump right into today's video. So today I'm going to be doing a movie review and it's the first of many. So let's go right into it. The title of the movie I'm going to be reviewing is Fishbone. It's on YouTube. I watched it on YouTube. It was produced by the US Mission of Nigeria in association with Anaku Films. I actually watched it on Anaku Films channel. So after this video, you can go watch it. Just type Anaku Films. I'm going to put it on the screen so that you're going to see it. It's a very interesting movie, very captivating one. The cinematography is on point. Everything is just so on point on the movie. It was directed by Editi Effiong. And the main cast of the movie are Shafi Bello and Daniel Etting Effiong. I mean, wonderful, wonderful character. Wonderful people, actually. I love them individually. I've seen them act in different movies individually. And I've also seen them together in TMC, The Men's Club. And they really did good together. So that was actually what prompted me to watch the movie. When I saw the trailer, I'm like, I'm so watching this movie. And it came out great. It's a story about a police officer and a powerful drug counterfeiter. This topic is under discussed in Nigeria, you know, drug counterfeiting, and it has resulted in the death of many. But this topic is still under discussed, and I'm so glad that this movie actually portrayed something that good. I mean, I'm really glad that someone had to like think of it to bring out such a movie. It was so on point. It's a well-packaged movie and I really would encourage you to watch it. Many times people that are involved in this kind of things are people that tend to get away with it. So I think that's one of the reasons why it is not discussed, because these people get away with it. And the people that are even affected are people in underdeveloped areas or people in slums. So I mean, it's like they are powerless in a way. So this movie just shows us that, you know, when people think, oh, they can get away with so many things, karma will just come knocking. Even if you want to play above the law, karma, which is not above the law, you know, will get you one way or the other. And even from the title, Fishbone, a fishbone will likely get stuck in the throat of the person that is eating it. So that's what the movie is like portraying. And I really like that title that was given to it, Fishbone. So you like stuck in the mouth of the person eating it. The person thought, I don't want to like go too deep into the movie because I really wanted to watch it. I mean, it's a very short movie, 30 minutes. It's like superb, was on point and everything. I really recommend that you watch that movie. The movie talks about substandard drugs in Nigeria and the way it is still being produced. Many people are getting affected by it, but more like these people are powerless. I mean, I don't want to keep repeating what I've been saying. I want you to watch it. The only thing that kind of like not spoiled it, but it was actually at the end of the movie, an interview was conducted and these people were talking about movie piracy instead of like buttressing the point of the movie. But I think movie piracy is a thing that should be talked about, but it was like a right topic at the wrong time. I think that was the only thing, but it was at the end of the movie. So it has nothing to do with the actual movie. So I would implore you to watch it. It's an eye-opener. It's very deep. It is very, very deep. I would implore you to watch it. And if this is just a movie review, Anaku Films has all the rights to this movie. I'm just making a review. And I'm like, it's not a paid promotion, but I'm imploring you to watch it. It's a very good movie and I really commend them for doing such a great job. So I know you will eventually watch it. It's a very short movie. Go watch it. So I want you to come back and drop comments on what you think about the movie in the comment section. I wouldn't want to talk too much, giving you a detailed explanation of what happened in the movie. I mean, I would want you to watch it yourself. So I'm just going to insert a short clip for you to watch and I hope you are convinced to watch it later.
That coding way schoolboy bring now NAFDAC season. Want to say no to pill. I foresee at least make we no use them for children cough medicine.
Cletus.
Mama.
Why you become panicking? No, tell me now. Why you become pastor? No, tell me. So you want me to waste money?
know, Mama.
But you know now, saying that children medicine, they move market. Last, they begin to sleep, they allow your Mama rest. Eh?
But Mama...
Use them. Wait. Use them like that.
From the snippet, I think you will have had an idea of what the movie actually is. So please try to watch it after this video and don't forget to come back to drop your comment and let me know what you actually think about the movie. Please like, share, subscribe if you have not. I'm going to see you in my next video. Until then, bye. So before I talk too much, Thanks for tuning in. If it's your very first time, welcome.